They couldn't give you jobs if you live by.
I will not want Minister Nathim Teta at my funeral. Should anything happen to me, please don't even issue a statement of condolences. Don't come to my funeral.
Artists at loggerheads with the state over COVID relief fund millions.
I don't think anyone has a clue what happened to the money.
Checkpoint tonight, 10 p.m. on E!